All right. I'm gonna try it. Drew, I hope this hurts like hell. But you know I love you. Let's go. Is everybody here familiar with this queer? Drew Brock's his name, now everybody listen here. But first, I gotta shout out Larry and Joe. Joe brings the swag and Larry provides the flow. Drew Brock, you're a chump. Your head has lots of lumps. You have syphilis and your penis is a stump. Did that hurt you? Oh, that is just a start. I'm about to take a stick and stab you in the fucking heart. You call others cowards, but it's you that is afraid. And if you want, try to get this to your brain. I'm better than you at this thing called rap. Your rhymes shouldn't even be called shit, they're plain crap. The songs put me on the map, people will worship where I sat. People see me in the street and they say, what is up, rap? That is what you always say, I bet you wish you could take this fucking paper and tear it right in half. It would be better on behalf of your rep. You better hope anyone who hears this is deaf. Pulling every last drop of self-esteem that you have. Your face looks stunned, did I say something bad? Your facial expression is telling me that you're mad. It looks like I'm the one punishing you, just call me dad. Well, that looks like enough, I toasted you like a sub. If you try to come back, you will just sound like a bum. Well, Drew, I hope that you have a great day. Please don't you ever forget the name, some Brady. You know what? I want some more. Now I'm coming back for more, you can call it round two. Like a boxing match, but the loser will be you, Drew. Your voice is annoying for silence, you fool. Your clothes aren't sweet because you dress like a tool. Like I said, you're annoying, people know you as a pest. Break you down quicker than Kobe breaks down a defense. My apologies, was that line too aggressive? Wrong, I'm just trying to send you a message. I am the king and you are a peasant. I am a hunter and you are a pheasant. You are the rabbit and I am the bloodhound. You think I'm joking, boy, but I ain't playing around. About to take your world and flip it upside down. I think your rep just took a nose down to the ground. Now look at these people laughing at you to the sound of my voice. Was that out of line? No, we stayed in bounds. Alright, time to speed it up. Tell me when you had enough. Your worth was like a cop with no gun, baton, taser, or cuss. Now that was pretty tough. Do you feel cut? Yeah, I understand this rap is rough. Last week I told you to have a nice day. I didn't mean it, it's a fake like Rondo driving the lane. What I'm trying to get across is I make you look stupid. Wait, what is wrong? Why is your jaw drooping? Or maybe it is dropping, but you know I ain't be stopping. Like a bullet fired from a minigun that started popping. Okay, Drew, I'm sorry, that's enough from me. Well, of course that is, until I start riding round three.